Angie. Brian is a lovely boy, but I worry about his family.
Oh, yes, sir. Just regular maintenance. These are small animals to go hiking.
Shoot, Cat. Get out of here.
So we just have to make sure none of the little critters get trapped.
There she is, finally.
Why do I always lose my keys when I need to leave?
How can I get through to her?
Possess me again. I'll You have no right to dump your unfinished business
on
me.
Now, I'm tracking down my killer, okay? Someone who was seconds away from attacking you about an hour ago, and if...
Wait a minute. You can see me?
And hear me?
Holy shit. You're a medium. Well, ain't I the luckiest guy in the world? I just found the perfect little helper.
What is it with you guys and my family? Helping the cops do their job is not some privilege. It's a trap. I'm not your informant, your partner, or your friend. I don't owe you. If anything, you owe me. Dick.
Yeah, I get it. You're tough, okay? But you're not tougher than him. You saw what he can do. He's coming after you, or someone close to you.
Whoever he wants dead is lucky to still be alive. Now, I know what I'm doing, and you can help me stop him. All you have to do is answer some questions.
Look, I'm sorry. What happened to you is horrible. And you saved my life, so what do you want?
I was murdered tracking that son of a bitch to your place. So why would he be looking for you?
That freak was probably looking for my mom. Not me. I'm a nobody. Invisible. My mom and I tried very hard to keep it that way. Not everybody wants to be noticed, you know.
Looking for your mom. What does that mean?
She's like me, but she found a way to make a respectable living off of what we can do. Living that probably turned her into a target.
So where's your mom, kid?
Probably dead. She would never just leave me without saying a word, never. I don't know where she is. I know the Bell Killer had something to do with her disappearance. Him showing up tonight just proves it.
If he killed her, why would he come back to her place?
I don't know.
Look, assuming the worst never helped no one.
I'm telling you, I'm out of here soon.
Have you ever seen my killer before tonight? Do you have any idea who he is?
You cops are so hard up on clues that you're actually asking people if they know who the killer is. Now I get why you need so much help.
I'm not asking people. I'm asking the witness whose life I just saved. Why don't you live there?
Because of people like you always asking for help. Trying to connect one last time with your loved ones or resolve some crazy problem. I love my mom, but I can't live in one place for too long or people like you will find me too easily.
I wasn't home much either growing up. I know that's rough. All right. What were you doing at your apartment?
I live there, Sherlock. Well, I used to, whatever. My mother has been missing for a few days. I don't see her that often, but she never just disappears. Not like this.
Respectable living?
Yeah. Hey, you might know her. She was working the Bell Killer case with the cops as a contract psychic, a profiler.
Sorry, kid. She didn't ring any bells.
found this in the apartment tonight. Mentioned something about some bell killer book. And it's in her handwriting.
Bell killer book. If she was a profiler, it's probably the book she kept all her case notes in. That would be at the station.
Really?
You're not safe alone. You need someone watching over you. Us cops find missing people. I found you, and I can help you find your mom. Your problem is now my problem, too.
No way. Don't get me wrong. You saved my life, and... Okay, I can't pay that back, but your problems are your problems, and mine are mine. There they are. Good luck. You're gonna need it. Have a nice afterlife.
Whoa, wait a minute! Don't go yet! Just stop for a second, will you? We're on the same side. If your mother is involved, we need to work together.
Work together? What are you gonna do? You're dead! I'll handle it. Just leave me alone!
I bet she knows more. I can't let her get away. There's gotta be another way down.
Leaving so soon, dear?
Yeah, sorry. I'll be back. Don't wait up, Father.
Be careful out there, my child. Gotten into you.
Thank you. So,
where'd she go, huh?
Station and don't look back.
Yeah. She's headed to the police station to steal some book. She'll blend in well there. Did you know her mother worked for the police? Fine. Don't tell me. Puss.
To the station. strange coming back here now, like this. A place I used as a crutch to get through the tough times when I found myself suddenly alone again. Funny how history repeats itself.
Not tonight. Tonight was the first time he used a gun. This guy relies on close proximity. So remember, if you approach him, it gives him power.
But, sir, if we can't approach him, how do we arrest him?
Remember your training. He's a wanted cop killer now. You can shoot him on sight.
Bell Killer War Room.
No, sir. I'd be very interested to know that myself.
Wish I could say that's the weirdest thing I saw tonight.
Yes, Captain? No, I'm sorry, what? We should try what?
Find that info about the missing tenants.
Hasn't screwed up yet, but he will.
No suspects at this point, sir.
This boils down to sloppy leadership, Lieutenant. Whoever made the call for Ronan to go in alone, it's on you. We lose one of our own tonight, and you have no suspects and no leads?
Look, Captain, he wore gloves and apparently didn't touch anything in the apartment other than the knob on the front door. He didn't leave prints, fibers, or anything else traceable. And if you think I don't want this guy to pay more than you, you are sadly mistaken.
Watch your tone, Rex. Everyone knows he was your brother-in-law, so you don't need to remind us. But you lose your cool again, and more of your own will join Ronan. You understand me? You find this guy, or a clue that leads to his doorstep. Now! That's an order.
Yeah, understood.
Stick together.
Thank you.
I think I've learned all I can here. I better go find that witness.